right, hasn't been going overnight. Dang-year-old fuel. Wait to start, like, burnt out. Just let the glow plugs do their thing. Let's see by the voltage meter there. That should be good. I had to put those front tires on it because the other ones didn't hold air for more than the day.
It does have an exhaust leak. Pipe came off. Need to clean up the bed.
Get it going. That used to be a Texas flag. I'm having a hard time getting back far enough to get this whole thing in the frame. Yeah, just a short little video. Power windows, power locks. It does have an Alpine radio in it. My father wants to keep it, but the thing is, it's a 20-year-old aftermarket radio, which, yes, was expensive new, but nobody's going to give him anything for it now, and he doesn't even have anything that will work it. But that is his call. 239,000 miles, which comes out to about 380,000 kilometers. And right now the speedometer doesn't work. But this is the exhaust brake controller. I'm a little afraid to press it because my luck it will get stuck on after this thing sat so long. Of course, that's for the lights on the back rack if you notice them. And this thing, when you push the brake pedal, or when you push the clutch, the brake pedal kind of goes with it. You need to figure that out. But overall, it'll need tires and some brake work. Hopefully that's about all. But yes, just thought I'd make a quick video of this thing. Yeah, the new fender has a little crack. This cab corner has a tiny hole. Take the parking brake off.